U.S. authorities are sailing the $325 million super yacht they seized last week to Hawaii. The yacht is linked to Russian billionaire Suleiman Kerimov. It's a big win as the U.S. looks to confiscate Russian assets and push oligarchs for their country's invasion of Ukraine. The 348-foot Amadea is now sailing under an American flag and manned by an all-new crew.